memorywalk.org.uk. Walking together with Iceland.
You became a nurse because you wanted to help people, to make a real difference to someone's life.
Well, by working for Tilopia,
you really can. Tilopia offers a unique service allowing adults who would normally be in hospital to be cared for at home. To offer more people this wonderful life-changing opportunity, they need you. If you're a qualified nurse or experienced carer, call Tilopia now. Or visit tilopiamsl.com and click on jobs. Tilopia, complex care at its best. Never beaten on price. Free delivery. Offering to take away your old mattress and recycle it. Savings of up to half price on sale. And until this bank holiday Monday, there's an extra 20% off every bed frame over £300. That's what dreams are made of. T's and C's apply. For price promise details, visit dreams.co.uk.
This is Heart with the latest news. Next.
This bank holiday weekend, it's your last chance to get summer savings on selected sofas. Savings end Tuesday. DFS.
On FM, online, and on digital radio, this is Heart. 9 o'clock. Here's the latest.
From Global's newsroom in Rachel Babbage, we've made it to the bank holiday weekend, but already we're hearing the usual warnings about nightmare traffic jams and disrupted train journeys as millions get away for a break. Euston is going to be completely closed Saturday and Sunday for work on HS2, and it's not the last disruption there that we can expect to see. Here's Network Rail's Simon Evans.
This is a 10-year project. It's a massive scheme, and yes, there will be more disruption, but what we can promise the travelling public is we will give people the right information as early as possible so they can make the best choices and avoid disruption and stay on the move.
Meanwhile, work is also happening at Hemel Hempstead, Watford and Berkhamsted train stations. Driverless lorries could soon be on the likes of the M25 and M1. They're going to be tested on motorways travelling in convoy. A lead lorry will tell the others to speed up or slow down using wireless technology. A man from Milton Keynes is starting a decade in jail for sexually abusing a teenage girl. Paul Gibbons, who's 53 and from Vallon Avenue, started the abuse when she was a child back in 2010 and then carried on for 4 years. And we're on Panda Watch this morning. Edinburgh Zoo think they're clear that Shan Shan could give birth closer to the first panda cub born in the UK. We'll keep you updated if there's the pitter-patter of tiny paws. Heart weather, a dry, bright day with sunshine and highs of 24 degrees today. Looking nice for the bank holiday weekend as well. A mix of sunny spells and cloud, but again, staying dry for us here. Weekend highs of 25 degrees.
With Villa Plus. Villa holidays with private pools and loads of added extras.
From Global.
Here we go then with the final time tunnel of the week. Get on my text, 821-22 to radio. Coming up, beautiful South, don't marry her. That's after this from Eternal. But what's the year?
The last game for the day. Oh, last, well, the last game for the morning. I'm just not. No, it's just nothing. No, he's gave me a chance. Just can't seem to. I win one, lose one, win one, lose one. It's just not. I can't play you because you're forfeit.